Longtime resident of the city of Myrtle Beach, he understands our first and service philosophy. He listens to both sides of an issue, is always courteous, communicates effectively, and shows respect to all. Both his committees typically meet twice a month, with each meeting lasting 1 to 4 hours. Not including preparation time, he has spent at least 72 hours in meetings last year just for one of those public bodies, and at least 84 hours in meetings in other bodies. The city is truly fortunate to have such a committed citizen who is dedicated to making Myrtle Beach a better place to live, to work, and to play. Please join me in recognizing our 2015 Volunteer of the Year, Mr. Bill Pritchard.
What do you say? This is such an honor, and y'all out there are much more deserving of this than me. I've been blessed in my participation in this community, and I thank all of you for the support that you've given me and the causes that we all fight for. And we can make this the greatest community in all of South Carolina just by working together. So thank you all.